Hi everyone. This is Shin-Osaka Station. I will be riding the Hello Kitty Shinkansen today. Hello Kitty runs from Shin-Osaka to Hakata. Today I have no particular destination in mind. Just want to ride Japan's cutest train. Oh, wow. It's no wonder kids love this train. The train will stop here for a while, usual cleaning will be done, and we will board it afterwards. Japanese courtesy is astonishing, to be honest. A station attendant, bowing every passenger, coming out of the train. That's just amazing. Never seen anything like that. Kitty from Tottori holding green apple. Thus total 8 kitties are there. Each holding a local product representing each of the prefectures the train visits. For example, Yamaguchi kitty holding fugu fish. And Fukuoka kitty holding strawberry. Let's go and marvel at the front of the train. So cute. Don't know why, but the nose of the train appears to me as ice cream, cone ice cream, The train is ready. Let's board it. I will be sitting in a normal carriage. It doesn't matter, as most of the time I'll be traveling around the train. In this carriage, seats are normal with no kitty motifs. Let's explore the train. The 8 kitties. Let's walk to the Hello Plaza and Kawaii room. Car 1 is Hello Plaza and car 2 is Kawaii room. On my way, I have found this cute pink powder room with a sink, telephone room, Mama Kitty is on the phone. Cute. The payphone service has ended. The baggage storage space is also adorned with little kitty motifs. Kitty and her friends can be seen. This is Kawaii room. This car is fully decorated in kitty theme. There is kitty on the head covers. Arm rests are pink with a ribbon. The floor is pink and dotted with cute ribbons and bubbles. The window blind is also pink with kitty, her ribbon and the Shinkansen on it. This head cover in the middle is just like the window blind. Kitty as a Shinkansen attendant. In Kawaii room, there is a photo booth where you can take a picture with attendant Kitty in Shinkansen uniform. This is the first car where Hello Plaza is located. There is no passenger seats in this carriage. Instead, there is a mini shop, a viewing deck, and a mini theater. You can buy local specialities, souvenirs, stationery, toys, and other Hello Kitty merchandise here. A kitty-themed viewing deck. Kitty-themed theater. How beautiful the room looks and feels. Can you believe it's inside a train? Kitty-themed toilet where Judy the mouse is flying on a magic toilet paper. Kitty and Minnie with their family and friends. Kitty-themed smoking room. Kitty and her friends Thomas, the bear cub, Jody the puppy and Fifi the lamb. Let's head towards car 8 where a mini train driving simulation for kids is located. On my way, let's enter a smoking room. Hey, Kitty with Joey and Judy. This is a simulation area where kids can pretend they are driving a train. It has all the mod cons to give you a feel of being a train driver. Tim and Tammy is there to accompany you as well. This is dear Daniel, Kitty's boyfriend. I got this from Hello Plaza. It's a cute pouch. My journey has ended. I am waiting to say goodbye to the cute train. What do you like most about this train? Let me know in the comments section. Thank you for watching. Subscribe the channel for future videos. See you again next time.